I think we're live. Just when I go live, I start to feel like I need to sneeze. Now, I think I just need to alt tab back. Right? Instead of. I think you're getting to watch this with me. I think this is the difference. Yeah. So long as I alt tab back and forth, it's fine. I just can't alt-tab out and then try to click back in. For whatever reason, if you're having this problem, try tabbing back in instead of finding it in the taskbar and clicking back in. Seems to be working thus far. And don't tab away when you're in Rialto. And I think we can avoid this again. Hi, I'm back. Sorry. But like, okay, so even like a couple of weeks after they told me that my foot was healed, it still felt like something wasn't sitting right in my ankle. And I'm a pull on joints to get them to realigned kind of person because I have really shitty connective tissue. So after like a week of that, I just very carefully relaxed and pulled on my ankle until I felt something go like ka-chunk in it. And then the pressure went away and it felt so much better. Just so, so fucking much better from there. Like there was still consistent pain for years, but like it didn't feel like the bone or the joint was sitting wrong to an absurd degree all of the time. But I'm like, I don't think that's supposed to be able to shift like that. I think that's something not sitting right. And I outright freaking told them that. And they still ignored me and denied that there was a problem or any reason to do another scan. And frankly, I should sue. That's one of the very many things I should probably just sue them over. Because even for years afterwards, my doctor can't not be aware that there is still something wrong with my ankle, especially as of the last scan. But unless I ride her ass to do something about something and make it sound like I can sue her for not, she just doesn't do anything and spreads her hands about who to refer me to. So I just live with a permanently broken ankle now. That's my life, and it is the absolute least of my problems to such a degree that I just outright forget about it. Like, I'll get a stabbing pain in my ankle, and there's, like, this unconscious sort of, oh, gotta favor the other foot, gotta take it easy today. And that's just how I live my life. But I still climbed a rickety-ass tower in a boot, went up the CN Tower, because it was probably the only chance I was going to get to do that. And the birds came out fine. They all got laid. They all hatched. They all fluttered down at some point. Ran around like little fledgling roadrunners all over our deck in their little brown mottled phase until they eventually grew black feathers and blue heads and started flapping around and then probably took off to harass somebody's crops, and I never saw them again. But they were real cute, little baby eggs. Egg babies. Anyways, point was, oh yeah, and then the situation there fell apart and fell into me being abused and needing to leave before I was able to patch that hole in the attic. So to the best of my knowledge, the hole in the attic is still there. There's still probably a bee's nest unaddressed in the attic. Like bumblebees, actually, specifically, unless it's completely decimated by now. And for all I know, the future generations of grackles have continued to nest in that damn attic because I never patched the damn hole. So all I got for the broken ankle and the bitch of a time with all of my doctors in the hospital is that somewhere out there are multiple generations of grackles that happened safely, where they're like probably considered a pest species, at least. Not invasive, but like annoying, and they probably shouldn't be here because I let the baby birds hatch. Don't know. I'm the person who people call when they want wildlife dealt with, but they don't want it dead. You know, if I live in a house and somebody calls out my name in the middle of the fucking night, I know that it's that there's something living in the house that they don't want to be in the house. Every damn time, it's always something is alive in here, and I don't want it near me. And I'm the person who friends will call if they have an animal unexpectedly in their house and they don't have, you know, their the sense about them enough to call animal control. Like, here's this thing that I found. Should I be concerned? I'm the weird animal friend, I guess. Static. What are we doing? I am certain I should be able to move those, like other things. I'm gonna restart this level from the beginning to try to make sense of it. I think there's something wrong here. I think there's something wrong here because I should be able to approach these in some order. Gonna go left. So pretty, purpley trees. I want to get to the part where we can see the temple. I want to show you the floor tiles. I love the floor tiles. I want to make myself the floor tiles and tile my. I can't tile my floors with them. I rent, but you know. I can make myself the floor tiles, right? And then I can make them out of something that I can set on top of the floor that won't slide around. Make myself little floor mats that look like the floor tiles that have blue glow-in-the-dark stuff on them, so they light up blue at night and charge from the sun, as is only proper and on theme. Okay. I should be able to move something here that is not just that god damned copper bit. It's they're buttons. The white things on the bottom are buttons. See, it's not the logic of the puzzles that I have a problem with. Those are super easy for me. For me, the puzzle is how do these controls work? Like 50 goddamn times. And then how does my hand work? No, really, right now, what is my hand doing? Almost walked off that cliff again. It's fine. My wrist is just cramping up. It's fun. I don't know if you can see this, but do you see those white spots there and the lighter spots on my wrist? I don't know if it shows up on camera. But in the past, like, and I cover up, there's actually spots showing up here now, and you can't see them outside of the sun, but there's a big lighter blotch up here. I cover up in the sun because I react to it really, really strongly. But I also like tan in the shade really quickly. And I can actually even just get sunburnt in complete shade if I'm not careful. And it means it takes like 3 days for the vitiligo that's on my hands to get super, super, super damn visible. Even if I'm like only out there working before the sun comes up, after the sun goes down, in indirect sun, covered up with added things for shade, it doesn't matter. I can have sunscreen on that's like SPF 110 under all those conditions, and my skin will still darken notably, and or burn if I'm not careful. It's great. And then I turn this really olivey golden toned version of super bloody pale, where all of my white spots become super visible. And I don't mind it at all. I don't mind the white spots. It's like the visual contrast, it comes up so quickly. You're used to what the backs of your hands look like, right? And that like changes slowly enough, right? Over time, that you're not gonna get super weirded out by a sudden change. Only then sometimes what the backs of my hands look like just very suddenly changes with really obvious like contrasting spots. Is this the same one? Did I just walk in a circle? I don't know what I'm doing. I thought. What? No. No, this is a different one. 'Cause the other one was the one with the big cliff that you walk up. I'm just adjusting the same machine. Okay. And that one moves the copper one and this one. And this one moves. Oh, that this one moves both of them and that. No, damn it. I missed the setting that I wanted. And then this one. I think that went too far. Like that, yeah. There's no setting where it's just halfway. Oh, there is. There's a setting where it's halfway across. And this one. Does it need to be set like that or one further? I'm gonna back out of here and look at the key. It's fine. It's fine. I just went through all of that because I couldn't figure out where the buttons are and like what was making it move, but you know, it's fine. Yeah, that piece needs to be down that way. Okay. So we're done with this one. We need to leave. I need to leave. Jeez. Good God. Whatever. But yeah, you get used to like what the back of your hand looks like way more than your face. Like, I will just not look in the mirror for so long at a time. Not because there's anything wrong with my reflection, but I don't need to. Like, I literally just I'm not going anywhere. And I don't need to care about my appearance if I'm not going anywhere, right? I got shit I gotta get done, right? So I will just not look at my face for a while. So when I started developing the spotted vitiligo around my eye, it took me a long time to notice, okay? Like a long ass time. Don't at me. I'm really bad at everything. I bet it's gonna be that doohickey that. Yeah, and then we're gonna. I think we need just like this. We'll see. No, it's scooped down. It's definitely. Am I trying to make it look like all three of them? So that it appears as different ones depending on which lens you're looking through? Because then I might need this one to be facing the bottom. Otherwise. Okay. And then, that I think. Let's see. Like that. There's like this axis, and then there's where this is coming across here. Seems the most similar to that, I guess. So we go back to what we go back to the first one and we see what we didn't. That one, right, and then this one. Oh, hold on. Just turning down my oven slightly. Also, I have some old duck skin in there that I'm rendering down. I don't want it to burn up. I'm making more blueberries and barley. Mount. Stabbing pain I've had in this hand and wrist in the past week is like over a quadruple, over 10 times what it usually is. Super not cool. Trying to play a game here. Super fucking rude. Nothing on it. Oh, no, wait. I think in some version of the game there's a piece of paper on this. Isn't there? I can't. There's no paper on it now, no? Okay. I'd stick something on there. Okay, I put something in there. You go in here, and there's just a space. A pillar, something on the back of the pillar? No. I like it when they hide things places and then you get in the space and then you find the thing that they hid. It's like my favorite. It's fine. Okay. Yep. Do not walk off of there. No. Yeah. Maybe this okay, so this is the first one. What's this one doing? Okay, this is rotating that whole thing that way. And this, that's the one that needs to be there. That's the one that needs to be there. That's good. That's good. Yeah. Now we go to the second one. To think there's been buttons all along. You're not judging me right now. I have had a life within so far. Yeah. Cliff. We're not even going to get into the recently diagnosed. You definitely have genetic mutation. It's probably this liver affecting one, but it could also be this blood affecting one. And we're just not going to bother confirming it genetically before just diagnosing you with the least troublesome one of the two, even though all evidence points to it actually being the more dangerous one, and then we're gonna just refuse to do anything about it. It's fine. I'm hoping they're still gonna like actually properly rule out the second problem because all signs kind of point to yes on that one, and if I have that condition, I need to know because there's certain foods and medications that I really should not be ingesting. If I don't want my health to get really horrible every single time. It's fine. I'm sure you'll hear about it once I have answers. Okay. Isn't this just such a chill stream? I'm gonna talk about like every single way in which I'm constantly suffering and almost dying. It's cool. This is not the content that I wanted to bring anyone. I just those are all aligned the way they needed to be, yeah? Those two at the top, that on this angle. Those are all aligned correctly. You have the little one at the top from before. This little piece down here might still be off. This one up here, and then that long one here. That long one from the end, and then this one. And these ones split up here. We'll see. We'll keep comparing them and getting angry about it not making sense yet. So that definitely needs to be offset from that. That definitely needs to be in the center at the top. That definitely needs to be on this angle. Okay. Watch, I'll get to the end and like the door will just already be open. I'd be like, yeah, you solved it like 20 minutes ago, stop fucking around. Like, okay. Cool. Anyway, I could have pushed myself to keep building the desk and just jump straight to dremeling into some metal and fucking around with the gear shifting wire on my bike today, but I was like, nah, I want to play a mist game. This is how I take it easy. I just stream instead. You can call this productive, yeah? At least it'll keep me awake. It's fine. This is not right. Something in this is not right. Is that the shortest one? Is that the one that needs to be up on this angle? Hold on. Is it the longer one that needs to be down at the bottom? And this little shorty that needs to be up at the top? Okay, and this one. This needs to curve up around and go that way. So hold on. Well, this at least needs to be offset from here, I think. Okay. Okay, hold on. That second copper bit from before. Okay, so this brass piece basically is creating. No, no, because that is the copper looking bit from before. That face is fucking itchy. This bit that's coming down here and going around to that side. Or that's depending on, I think we're getting reversed here. That is the copper piece that I was, Hold up, let me just check this. So this is moving this way. Something about these angles is making no sense to me. It's going to come up this way and bend back down, but this has something coming straight out of it on either side. Maybe it's meant to go that way. Then something else is going to come up and make that angle there. Like that. Not that for sure. Does it just quietly open the door? Is there one more over here? This is just the mechanism. Basically, not a single one of these pictures has this thing going across completely in one direction without it. On. It's probably not even this one that's messed up. Nose is so fucking itchy. There's nothing wrong with my nose. It really thinks there is. Super convinced of it. It's fine. It's... Oh, there's water coming out of it. It's like a fountain. Very nice. Me like fountain. Me likey fountain boy. Right. Or should that one be the one that's like up top? But you know what? We're gonna put this one here and then we're gonna adjust the rest the way I think they ought to be. Right. Think that doesn't do anything. I'm gonna try switching these. Ah, be a little one here, another one here. This one has to be down here. Because the other ones aren't visible on this one, and I think this one's supposed to resemble the third design. Okay, fine. Oops. Okay, let's go fiddle with the other ones. See, when I'm by myself, I just wait for them to finish changing all the way. I don't like things that break the immersion. Like it's skipping or jumping because I click the thing too fast. We at least have hot tea. Warm tea. Okay, so the big one. It comes up on this angle and all of them. Yeah, that's a given. And the next one. Oh, yeah, it's that assembly of things at the top. That is definitely sitting like that in all of them, with that tail there, as confirmed by this tail being here and this coming down here. Yep. Okay. Where's the first one then? Where's the one with the big, ugly, terrible cliff that I hit? It's fine. Is it just through here then? I'm so lost. It's right here. Are there four? Are there four of them? Are there four adjustments? I'll go exploring for another if this doesn't do it. Okay, so sun adjusts this little one that's out on that angle there. And then those are definitely fishtailed together like that. I'm pretty. Pretty dang certain that's how they sit. Let's see. Sure, that's actually specifically exactly what I'm looking at here. End one looks like it should be this one, but like this little bit is missing in there. Okay, so these are all set the way they ought to be. Let me just. Nope. Let me just panic link away. Just give it a little rest. Go back to that junction the long way with some linking. We're just gonna run off of cliffs sometimes. It's just gonna happen, you know? Tell my hands to do one thing. They do something else. Damn. Whatever. This way, right? We're gonna go this way. Gonna go this way. See if there isn't one more thing to just so to is that what's this? Is there not any other thing? Damn it. This is like the only green place in this level. It's so weird. It almost makes you think this is all normal, actual grass, and the filter through the canopy is just really weird. Canopy of trees. Tree. Canopy. I guess I am live. I'm just checking. Okay. So. Let's check this one again, guys. This is easier, less cliff-like one anyway. Okay. The dividing line through there, and we need this tail bit over here. Okay, so that's set properly. And then I actually know how the controls work. If we get to the tree temple, I can show you something that I tried to get into for some fuckery before. Okay. Was it? It was sort of, I tried that setting before and then I haven't really changed the others, but like, okay. It's magic, it's fine. Tree, I love this. Ah! You, bitch. Hi. Found you. Oh, dear Lord, why this? Okay, so there's been this ongoing theme about shadows and what stays hidden, and walking in the shadows as opposed to, flagellating yourself in the light or whatever. There's. Okay. I could have sworn I remembered this being part of the Path of the Shell, but maybe it just carries on very. Very similar themes. So we have this room. When we press these different buttons, oops, no, different lights turn on. And off and off as many times as you want, really. You can just turn lights on and off all day in here. Just turn all of these lights on. I know I turned those off again. Don't know if that helped. No, I'm well, fine. Think there's some arrangements of light here that, shows a fairly defined path. Let's just invert everything that we have here. No, trying to walk away. That's better. So texture, like look at it all, it's so texture. I love how texture all of this is. Better or worse? Better or worse? Better or worse? I think the aim here is that we highlight a path that will take us from the end of this stairs to that door and have it open. I think this is the aim here. But I don't think there's anything more to turn on or off that's going to make more defined path. It's just really annoying. Looking for crisp lines. This is just going back the way it came. That's too much shadow happening. I'm pretty sure like this part here is the zag, the zig here. I don't know if you can see what I'm referring to, but I'm pretty sure that's part of the path, and so anything that messes that up, I think, is the enemy. See, this I think puts on too much light. It eliminates there being a clear shadowed path through the floor at all. Which is why I'm keeping a lot of these off, is that they seem to completely block the path. Or they flood the entire floor with way too much shadow. And like then nothing's an obvious path anymore. That's way too much sun all over the place. It off. It looks like there's a more obvious path somewhere through here, but it's like just one light is on that shouldn't be on, and I can't figure out which one it is. All of these are worse. Whatever. I don't actually have to be able to see the path. I just have to walk the path. That's not close enough. From this angle, it's still too hard to see. It's in partial or full shadow. Ow. My right shoulder's stabbing me at random. You know what? This could kind of do. This could kind of do if the right other one was turned off. You know, I'm going to keep that one off. This one on. Too much light on. You know what? That on or off? is off. Let me turn that one on. Can turn them all on. Off, that's on. You turn every last one of them on. Here's our starting point. So we're going to turn the first one off. Random other. Okay, so first we're going to try this one off. With the first one off. It could be more path-like, but it isn't on its own. There's two of them, very path-like, so we'll turn it back on. We'll go over here. It didn't look very path-like either. We'll turn it back on. That looks rather path-like if you want a path that's made of light. But I want a path that's made of shadow. So I'm gonna leave that on and we're going to this one off. Nope. We'll turn that back on. This is the one that made it look really path-like. So think this one definitely needs to stay on because I want something that's the inverse of what I was looking at. Unless I'm thinking of the wrong thing. So turn the. Nope, stuff off. You know what? We'll try it. Just since we have it out anyway, we'll try it. What was it? Second from last? I was gonna turn the first one off. Let's go turn the first one off. And then we turn the first one on, and we'll turn the second one off and try it with all of the others. I'll do this, and I'll get my light path, and we'll follow it, and we'll see if maybe we're doing the obvious with the I don't know whoever's in charge here is trying to get you to do as opposed to Yesha's advice. We'll just see if that does anything with the door at all. To lock. I didn't think so. I mean, it could be because I have no idea how to lock. Or because this still isn't set right. So this makes it look more or less path-like. Even less path-like. Whatever. Nope. Trying to leave. Nope. Nothing commences. There's no yard work today. That does mean that it's about 7 p.m. I've decided I'm gonna take a break. I mean, I can go out and fuck around with the derailleur line your shifting line, but I am not feeling well today, so that no second one off. Then we'll try this one. That one off with it does nothing interesting. This one's back on. Okay, so now we'll try this one off. It's the second one off to see if it's on. Off. See if it does anything interesting. No, those two paired off does nothing interesting. See if paired off does nothing interesting. It would just let me walk. It's more path-like. We'll see if adding this does anything. There's a third to be added here. It's probably going to be two of these two. That looks like something. What's this doing? Let's turn the last one back on. No! Oh, fuck. You know what? No. Whatever. Screw this. Gonna try. Fuck off. Trying to keep track of which ones are on and which ones are off, and it's like changing it when I'm trying to like turn and walk away. Keep that on. You go back to the one that looked closest to a path. I'm gonna see what other light I have to turn off to make it look more defined. Off or on? See if maybe that was the problem. So I'm not finding option here. No, fuck off. Where we're getting a clear shadow path instead of the lit one. So whatever we're doing, I think the floor pattern we need visible might be the one where the light path is the most visible anyway. That's it. That's the most visible. Now, is there. Unless What if we can just make the floor in front of the door dark? So that we can walk around the outside and stick to the shadows. Like, what if that's the. What if we get the path that we wanted and then invert everything? So there's shadows in front of the door. Oh, you're there. I just had to reverse everything from where we had the visible light path. Now there's a fairly visible path in shadow. It goes from this end to where the door is. Haha. This is what I wanted. Pretty sure. Forward. 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 Oh. Forward. Forward. See, I think that might have been cutting it too close. Okay. There's some way of making this path a little bit more robust, I'm sure. Or I walked it wrong. It's one of the two. That's definitely one of the relevant ones we don't want to switch. Might have just walked it wrong. So they can't fucking navigate at all. Don't think anything we can change here makes this path more clearly defined. Oh. Maybe in first person. Maybe in first person with the arrows. Maybe in first person, steering as closely as we can. If this door is fucking fake. What if this isn't even the door? That door looks like a flat ass photo of a door. Unless, is that how I tried it? Or had I tried it with this on? Definitely didn't try it with that on, so that's what we had. So that's off. This is on. It could be off. Had to make this room a real bloody bitch to navigate. Okay, you know what? This kind of looks more clear with this on than off. What's going on here? This looks like a path, potentially. No. Only have this one on right now. Gonna try this one and this one. No. No. This one. You know what? What if what we do is we walk around here. No. I recall something very vaguely. Let's say the shadows, but maybe you have to actually cross the floor for it to count. Like you can't walk halfway across a room or around the room. The right lights have to be on either way. That's gonna help either kind of path be more visible, that one. One in the middle. Well, I could try walking the path in the light again. No! And go reverse everything that I have down there again. Is it just because I don't know how to walk in a straight damn line? Possibly. Pretty sure the answer is a path made of shadow. This is never gonna work. Pretty damn sure. Let's reverse everything that we have here and try again. You. Watch it. You button. Maybe reverse the center last, since I seem to think I made everything look more distinct. You button. You button. Now we invert the middle one. Is there not a light here that makes this look more distinct? That's a giant note. That's a big fat no. You try the first two. No. No. Well, look, maybe I just walked through it wrong. Maybe I just got way too close to the light on that one pass. Oh, no, this needs to. Unless it's like this spot here seems to be cutting off the path, and I'm not sure how to get rid of it. Well, that certainly got rid of the little thing. I don't know if it's also made the path like not invisible to me. I don't think that's it either. I think this is as close as we're getting. Maybe I try in third person again. I just don't get as close to light this time. Down. No. Oh, okay. There has to be another solution here. There has to be like a path in shadow that like leads to the center of the floor, or using this arrangement and actually just going back the way we came. That door looks like a poster hanging on the wall. I remember there being a trick at play here. This is the extent of my memory, but I remember there being a trick. Trixie room. We're gonna not fall for it. We're gonna fall for it like 20 times. And like not fall for it. Yeah. Course you have low battery. Oh. In the cathedral. Right. Right. Do you know what I did? Okay. Do you know what I did? I'm just gonna get us to a good little position here. You do find all of the solutions in the cathedral. So you know what I can check this against? Thing I super explicitly made sure to take a photo of. Kind of want to rotate it, but the path that goes up and then down and angles around and then dips this way and goes up. Nope. Look, that looks really close to what we have. Unless I'm in the wrong point of the game and I need to make the path out of light and I'm just not doing it good enough. But it looks like the thing in the cathedral. I mean, so does this lit arrangement. I just invert all of these and it's lit instead. Maybe I didn't walk the path carefully enough. Ah, this is so annoying. For me, there's always a question of is it like just a dexterity issue without me knowing about it though? Like, is it just. And is me being clumsy the issue? Is this. Oops. This also looks like it, yeah. But I'm pretty sure that we're not supposed to use a path that's actually lit. Even if this forms like the same shapes. This does look a little more precisely like the one in the temple, and maybe I'm thinking of something later on. Maybe it's super the lit path, and I'm just. Thinking too many subplots ahead. Leaving me convinced that it's a shadowed path for no reason. I feel like there's some story elements that are missing a little bit. Like there's the entire guild of builders who were all about the path and the light, the path and the light. And et cetera, and et cetera, and et cetera. And you kind of follow their vibe for a while, going, I'm not sure this is right, guys. And then at some point, you're like, straight up, need to be in the shadows is actually how you find all of the solutions that really actually work. Start implementing Isha's philosophy in the solving of the puzzles at some point, and that's what gets you places. Don't get it. So we can have the lights like this and have a lit version of this path. Or we can invert all of the lights and have a shadowed version of this path shape. But either way, it looks like the path in the temple. And either way, it's not working, potentially because of like dexterity issues where I'm not doing it right. Like, oh, fuck. Physically, I'm not capable of walking the lines tidily enough or something. My shoulder's cramping up from doing this. So that's fun. So if we do this, we have the same path. More or less, curve there and all. Now made with shadows instead. Even with the little extra bomb buff near the tail of it. I think it's just literally inverting the whole path. I don't see this not being the solution somehow. The starter bit, little bumpy bit, it curves down, then points this way and zags back all blocky. Yeah. So yeah, this bit, the bumpy bit, the bit that curves down, the bit that zags this way, and the bit that zags back. I've confirmed 100 times there's nothing that makes this better as far as the lighting situation is concerned. I mean, I do appreciate the help, but I am not seeing it. Like, by rights, this should be the solution. I remember this being the solution. I just don't know why it's not working. Honestly, maybe it's a low blood sugar thing. I've been sitting here eating and gaming all day, but I'm hungry. Hold on, I'm just gonna go for 2 seconds and grab something over here. Yeah, that's a little bit hot. It's okay though. Only a little bit hot. It's fine. I need to. Yeah. It's mostly cooked. I need to stop picking these things up with my bare hands out of the oven. I swear, there are oven mitts right there. Barley can use a bit longer, but I'm gonna eat these blueberries. Well, so the drawer that I've been using, I pulled out, and something on it as a work surface just totally collapsed on me. It's probably something wrong with the track that usually holds it in the back of the desk. Good thing I'm going to be fixing this desk after the next, after the big work desk. Anywho. I guess that's as close to the rail as I can get. Unless, okay, I'm gonna check these doors for whatever reason. Unless I need to make it look like the solution from the one main balcony that the door is under. In order to go forward, you have to go back. Sorry. Yeah, I think that's even if I change what I'm doing here, it's this just leads back to the other area either way. This light comes down here and it whoa, it's it comes through these pieces and it casts these shadows, and this button, I guess, controls where the light concentrations are. Yeah? Fortunately, I can't use my mouse. And spoon at the same time. Now I can't lean on anything. It's gonna be rough. Okay. So I'm gonna stand right here. Path sides down here. Okay, I don't see how this doesn't resemble what I'm looking at. But okay, so there's a red thing here. Am I gonna try to get to this red thing by only going in shadows? It's like, okay, so that would be, where would that would be? That'd be like this wall section here or something. It's on the same side as the bump, right? Yeah. Door looks fake anyway. Look. It's fine. We're just stop trying to wander this path on the floor. I'm just gonna walk around the edge of the room in shadow till something opens up for me. That'll be the solution, yeah. No, unless that spot is interrupting the path, and it wants me to But one spot of light is actually in the way. Wants me to just come around here. And just do this part of the path. Okay. What if instead of going across to the door, excuse me, we take whatever alternate path across here is available to us to actually get somewhere else. Since I think the door looks fake anyway. See, I don't like this little spot here of light that we have to cross. It would seem to be enough to break the rules. No. Well, I've tried walking the path in shadow. I've tried walking the path in light. Do I make the path in light and then only walk in the shadows anyway to get somewhere? Is that. This is fine. It's fine. Just it's fine. But then why would they make it so that you can make the same path in shadows? There is that spot there. Inside of the. But is that where the stair lets out? No, because the stair lets out somewhere here. But there's this friend thing here. This one red dot just opposite the. I'm like, can't really get up there. Is the one in the center. This is the one in the center. Personally, I'd stash a door in one of these, but I'm an asshole who likes making puzzles hard for people. Can I jump down there? Can I just climb down? No? What's down there? See, like, this looks like it could be a door-sized thing, and it's opposite Mr. Sort of opposite Mr. Central thing. Which one's opposite Mr. Central thing? Stop. Huh. We just start over? Do we start over? Do any of these make the path stronger? No, stop this. This is so weird because I remember this being like a really easy solution for me, like all of the other times that I have played this game. I don't think I've ever messed this up before. I mean, I've spent like the past few years having horrible coordination issues beyond what's normal for me, so that could be part of it. But, nope. No. Stop. Is there even a way to make that shape on the floor oriented another way? This is just bizarre. Oh, it's turned my chat off. I'm sorry. I'm sure someone's yelling a solution at me and trying to help. It just shut down the whole program? It did, it just completely jumped out of Twitch, and that's why it was able to, able to even turn off the screen. And now it's not showing anything in the chat. I guess maybe the program crashed and refreshed, so I don't know if I have any record of, any of the conversation that happened. We cannot just wander aimlessly around on the floor. That is not going to help anything. Okay. Invert it again. So maybe we put it on the lit path, and then we have to somehow try to make it across the floor in just the shadow part anyway. I feel like I've tried this before. Because I think you can only get to the center like this, which remember might have some relevance. We're starting at the spot where it showed in red. We're on the shadow path while the lit path shows the thing from the temple. But I feel like I've already tried this. Like this playthrough, like just now. Like I said, it's lit path and tried walking along this shadowed line to here anyway. It didn't do anything the first time. It's fine. It's fine. I know that I tried this. It's fine. Well, that's not gonna help me read chat either. Why are you off? This is the worst. Oh, let me log into it. I know that I have Twitch chat up. It's not supposed to like turn the screen off when I have Twitch chat off, on, up. But for some reason, it seems to be doing it now that it's plugged in charging. And also exited Twitch altogether, like the program crashed. So I'm sorry if I missed any other messages. Oh, I need to be in first person. This is cute. This is cool. I like this almost lined look. But it has the really sharp shadows. Like, not really, because it looks cartoonish. here we are. This bitch. Fake door. You heard me. That door is made of lies. We knew it was made of lies. Kept fucking around anyway. So you're gonna be a cloth on the back of the goddamn door again? No? No? It's not a running theme. I like the part that goes through water. Sploosh, sploosh, sploosh. The water looks purple. Oh, this is my favorite part. Yay! Wee! Look at how pretty this is. I love this. Every playthrough, I take a bajillion photos of this place. Walking, you're just like, yeah. Oh, and you're like, yeah, that framing's perfect too. And like every framing you come across as you walk into this place, you're like, oh, yes, perfect, gorgeous, beautiful. You're like, maybe it's just this place. Like the whole, it's just this place. It's perfect. Look at this. These giant towering tree things. The everything. Yes, I'm trying to make myself. I'm trying to design an acrylic panel of some kind, like a lit acrylic panel that'll make some wall feature somewhere in my house look like this for me all the time that I can like put up as a renter. Oh my gosh, I have to jump across here at some point, don't I? Do if I want that. No, that's it. It's fine. It's fine. I don't have to do that path again, right? It's fine. I struggle with jumping across things, and it's fine. I warp into the wrong part of this, probably. Yeah, probably. God damn. It's fine. No. No. Come on. We're going this way. I think that's. Are we sure? Who knows? This is gonna be open though, right? Well, at least we know the solution. The ding dang, rude ass. I'm going in the temple. I'm showing you a thing, and then I'm going in the temple before I fuck around with anything else. It's fine. What? No! Oh, that's rude. It resets. Okay, let's see. This one. This one. And the last one. Yeah. Fast this time. Then. We start from here. We go doop de doop de doop de doop de doop. Wow. We get it in first person perspective this time. This goes around the same place as the water. See? It's perfect. Beautiful. Beautiful. Best, most beautiful video game level ever. Can't wait to see it in some kind of higher definition. Less pixelating, you know? It's less. It's great. Vibes forever. Dang. Vibes forever. Whatever, I'm not jumping to that page. There is a journal page there, but you know. I already have it in my live files. If I have access to those still, God, darn. I think it it's like a save file you log into. Okay. So there's a linking thing in another place. This is just a light. I don't think it's anything dangerous. There's a linking thing in another place that lets you like get up there, I think. And I had the theory that there is some fuckery to get into. Because okay, so you go out behind this other building in like the city or whatever, and you get this linking thing that just links you up to the back there, right? And I was trying to get someone to do something that I'm gonna do myself in a minute here. I was trying to get someone to come here and rotate the orb, not while I was standing farly enough to see it, but while I was standing up on the back of this building, because I thought maybe there is a certain rotation of the orb that would let me climb into the top of it for whatever reason. Because I can't think of any other reason for the, right, because if you do this, you can't see it from in here. When you do this, the orb in the ceiling rotates, right? And watching it from outside is fun. The orb in the ceiling rotates and it charges up the floor panels. And then when you close it, maybe it's not been long enough. But at some point when you close it, they like glow in the dark. Blue. Anyway. And watching this from outside is cool because you see the art move. But watching it from the roof is choice. I'm like, I need you to spin this for me, but not so I can watch from here. I need to go watch from the link that's out behind the thing that gets me to the roof of this place and watch it from the roof. But I tried to climb in, and at least the last time I played, it hadn't been updated so that there was anything up there to actually access, if that was ever in the plan. But I can't think of any reason for there to be a linking book that just goes to a place on the roof of this building where you can just look at the orb and it serves no other purpose. I'd be like, yeah, maybe I should keep trying it or just giving it away. There we go. In case there's a first to discover it kind of thing going on. You know, I'm sure lots of people have been trying this. Okay, so we're gonna step on only the ones that look like trees. I think is the idea here. Did I do that wrong? I think I did that wrong. What am I doing? Okay, I am walking on only the one that looks like trees and not the ones that look like mushrooms. Just the tree ones, just the very hyper specific tree ones. Like that one doesn't count, that mushroom one there next to us, the one in front of me there doesn't count. It's bad. It's not a tree. I want to make myself floor mats that look like this. Huh. Is that not working? There's something else that I need to do here? I don't know, maybe I need to reset it. Maybe when I accidentally stepped on the mushroom pile or whatever earlier, it messed it up. It's fine. I can make myself four tiles of some variety. Like four mats, maybe. Maybe non-slip mats of some kind. Thatched. Latch hook rugs that are hexagonal. I don't want to buy materials to do it. Maybe I could crochet a base. Latch hook onto that. Okay. So now okay. Armored. Armored little man. This is a tree. This is a tree. But it's definitely the one that's tree. This is a tree. I mean, that's a tree too. Chapter what? Five. If I know this solution is correct, why isn't it working? Here you go. Get some fresh air. In a video game. I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna click on this. I'm gonna leave. And leave it to charge. And I'm just going to walk out of here. I don't even know where there's another hand doobly. Which is infuriating because there should be one around so that I don't have to redo that stuff. Is there not a hand doohickey around? So strange. And there's this weird purple pyramid temple. And hardly caught in my throat. Oh, I don't even know if that helped. Oh, wow. There we go. I got the whole palm and thumb swirl. Congratulations to me. I don't have a backup option on this mess. Now, all of the trees and only the trees, or only the trees and as minimally as possible. None of this is going to lead me to the correct door, yes. Anyway, it's going to be this one. Ah! Or the floor is going to drop out from underneath me again. All the doors are alive. The doors are always alive. Nope. 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 No. I'm just gonna wait. It'll go back down. It's fine. So I'm not doing that again. Every door is alive, and the doors that are real have claws on the back of them. No? Okay. Oh, no, it's just right here. It's like no tricks. You're probably tired of it being on the back of a door by now. I'm probably just bored of this. Like, fair, I am. Oh no. Okay. We can help. Maybe I'll change out of this outfit. Now that I have it, can I just change out of it? I can't see my little man. This certainly isn't doing anything. Okay. Nope. That's not the one I wanted. Be the first one. Oh no. That's high enough. That's conceivably high enough. No. No. Okay, slaughter. No. We're gonna have to reset this. The ladder doesn't start until a certain distance up. So, let's see. I wanted to start with. This is gonna be the reset button, yeah? I wanted to start with the one at the back so that I could see how far up it goes. Yeah? Okay. This one. I need to be able to see when it's actually reaching. We'll get this one just high enough, and then we'll get the second one just high enough that the ladder reaches. Think this still has to go up four times, but. Now, this is going to bring me the same result, isn't it? Where it's going to not quite reach. That's going to be the third. Okay, so that reaches now. I guess I just need. This one to go up high enough to reach that ladder. Yeah. This should work in theory. In theory, this works. This should be fine. Oh, this whole thing is terrifying. It's such heights. I'm leaning a little to the side. I don't like that. Ooh, I just link up here. Not a problem. Oof. Two whole fingers left. Two fingies left. Amazing. Hurt the heights. The progress we've made. Terrifying, thank you. More big heavy stone doors. Okay, good. Shadows I can't tell from holes. Okay. Okay. I'm trying to get somewhere else, aren't I? So that I can warp all the way up. Well, what? Well, these are arranged differently. It's that I can warp up there. Well, what? I put all the height in the tower facing it? Climb up inside of it or something somehow to get up into here? Maybe. That means pouring all of the height. Unless it's going to extend down a walkway to like the center one being the highest. We're gonna try this one. Whew. Just pour all of the height into the. And that'll actually be close to us there. Ugh, why is this so difficult for me? No! God damn it. Had to pull the wrong one. Had to. You're the worst. I'm the worst. Goddamn. Look. You just stand someplace where you can pull this lever until it can't be pulled anymore. Ow. I feel like this arrangement gonna match like this somehow. Red is three, blue is three. Three. There's three, but they all have different numerals. So maybe you add this together to get the amount that this should be. These three together to get the amount that should be those, and so on. But look at, ooh, yeah, looking at this thing physically. This one needs to at least get up to the platform, right? So now, either we're climbing back down that one onto the next one and then up another one that's somehow gonna go up even higher, or the other one, like the next one, just goes up two, like goes up like a couple extra, or the first suggestion of which wouldn't be possible because of the number of times you need to pull a lever, but I could put like this one up. An extra one and basically make it even with this one. Maybe give it one more pull and have, like, maybe there's a door on this side of that one. Or it's going to be something on the inside of this one. It's going to need another. It doesn't go up anymore. Either way. So I guess we just try to put this one up an extra one. Unless it's not a physical path and it's just a puzzle solution, in which case we'd set it to wherever the heck we want to and then still be able to warp up there. But I see it somehow also being a physical path. You know? I think that's all of them anyway. I think the weights are at the bottom. Okay, so let's try this. Let's warp here, warp to last marker on this trail, and we'll see what the situation is up there. You have to be able to walk onto this one. And then what? Well, that's the other possibility is walk onto this one. Take the ladder down one level to get to this one, and then have the next one be up high enough for something. Maybe? Because again, like, all the math in the world in theory is great. But I think there still has to be a physical path that's made here for us to follow on. The first one right up against the stairs doesn't go up an extra one no matter what you do anyway, so that can't be it. The solution that we just tested can't be it because the one that we were on doesn't go up any higher. Does that mean we have to walk all the way back through? Yes. Doesn't it? Yes, it does. How annoying. We're going to have to do this for every incorrect guess. I'm sure there's a math we could figure out, which is exactly what I will do. After I fail at this one more time. It's fine. The symbols on the screen are a little bit small for me to be able to read them clearly. And then I'd have to remember the number system. And I think it would actually just be faster for me to run back through this. No joke. Really? Should have left this open once I bought the thing. It's fine though. Because the moment I go here, I just have to shift this around. Did these all reset? You know what I don't have to do is any of this. And do you know why? Because now that I've opened that up, I can just go up and down the stairs. Right? I think so, anyway. Right? I think so. Let me just keep reassuring myself uselessly. I'm like, there's no way they've made it this tedious to mess up. There's no damn way. Okay. Run back through, sure. Resolve everything? No. No. No, there's another. Here we go. Okay. So, no. Well, I mean, I guess it has to anyway, but that's no. So that brings the platform up to the platform. Yeah. This will let you walk back down to here. So this one only has to go up high enough to meet those stairs. To go with one more hole. And then this one in the middle. Nope. So then I wouldn't be going out and climbing down and going across a platform and climbing up anywhere again, because that's actually just not an option, is it? Or no? What if this is out more than it's supposed to be, isn't it? See, there's one, two, three, four. No. Is that just all the first one? The platform. What the hell is going on up there? It looks like there's five. There's only supposed to be four. I mean, my eyes suck, but. One. Two. That's all one pillar. So what would be the point of being able to warp back up there? I could keep raising the first one. There's something I'm trying to get to here. Fine. I'll keep raising the first one to see what happens, if there's anything on it. There's no door that's coming up. Oh, climb. Climb. Know we hate heights, but Okay. Right. Yeah, okay. If I approach it front ways, have me actually climb down. Okay. So apparently, I have no idea what's going on in this room. Like, no, unless like the second pillar, second or third pillar was like one sitting away from revealing a door. But here's the thing, I don't see why have that ability to transport up there. Unless something's actually going to exist up at that level, when we're done with this. So I'm gonna open up my temple pictures. Let's see. That's one. I think that's okay, that's either zero or three. I can't tell. But I think that's one, three. No, one, three, four. I think the red one is one, three, four. White one is eight. Okay, one, two, three. Okay, so no, the red one is one, three, two. The white one is one, three, two also. And then the green one is four, two, three. That's 9. The green one is 9. So the second tallest one is 9. The tallest one is 1, 4, and 3, 8, 9, 8. White one is 6, 9, 9, 8, 6. Red one is 3, 2, 6, 5, 9. So if you add these together, it's 9, 6, 9, 8. So the first one and the second from last one are all the way up to 9, or the tallest, I guess. This one would be the second tallest. This one would be down at 6. So short of 8, too short of this one. I don't think the absolute numbers have anything to do with anything, because I don't. Okay, so. But that would. Okay, so that would mean, though, that. That this one wouldn't quite reach the top platform anyway. And that the front one would probably be too high up for. No, you know what? We're gonna try it this way. With these, the amount that I assume they must be. And if not, we're gonna go through and try it another way. Pulling it either at certain steps. So if they all have a 1, they all get a tug on 1. If they all have a 2, they all get a tug on 2. If they all have a 3, and so on. I don't think it works out that way, but we'll try that next. Because the logic of this is that this is going to be. This is 8. It needs to fall short of its full extension because I think that would be represented by a 9 or a 10. Particularly if each of these tugs counts for 2. Because we can't get anything higher than 1 higher than this. So if there's going to be a 9, 6, 9, 8 arrangement, that has to be 8, and this would have to go all the way up. But then the first one would have to also go all the way up, and I don't think that makes sense. Like, I don't think we get enough poles to. Okay, let's look at this again. So the green has a 2, a 3, and a 4. Okay, these numbers go 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 2? Is that a 2? And then it goes 1. They're not in order. And then it goes 1, 4, 3, 1, 3, 4. I'm assuming that's a 2 and that's a 3. Okay. So the green one. Or unless. Facing them in order this way, but then that's the same thing basically. So the blue one has a 3, a 4, and a 1. The green one has a 2, a 4, and a 3. White one has 1, 3, and a 2, and 3. And the red one has a. Also, 1, 2, 3. No, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, Okay. Which ones have a one? The white one? The third one? And the first one? Can I reset this? My gosh. Ah! White and blue have ones. So that would be this one. And cool, I accidentally hit that one, but that's the one I needed to hit anyway. Now, which ones have a two? The green one, the red one, and the white one all have twos. Two. And then the red one. And then they all have threes. And then only the red, blue, and green have fours. I don't think I have enough for another tag on each of them. Well, we'll do red, green, and blue once. And then we have tags left. I'll go through each of them. No! Fuck. Whatever. I guess we're giving them each a tag. And then. No. I want to try that again. I have to reset. I didn't want. No, I didn't want to hit that one. It's exactly the problem. Wow. Go back this way. The offset would be one stronger, right? The idea is one stronger in some places, but the idea is you go up here, you go up here. You'd climb down the other side. One of these would have a ding dang door in it or something. There's stairs on this side. There's even stairs on this side of them. Something to get to here? Don't bloody well think so. can't climb back this way. Okay. What time is it? 9:30 p.m. You know what? It's bedtime. It's finish my blueberry barley and go to sleep. I'm not gonna turn off that light yet. I'm gonna end the stream and then I'm gonna turn off the light. Okay, so we will resume this when I next stream, which is gonna be after I do more work outside anyway. Oops. Nope. Damn it. I tapped the wrong thing and it didn't like it. But I was ending the stream now. Anyway. So, thanks for tuning in. Sorry for all the technical difficulties. I'll see you again soon. We'll probably play this for a little while before going back to anything else. And good night. Good night. Bye.